ganyan. Ay, naku po.
Sabi niya, tapos may mga side trip tayo. Hi, good morning.
How many hours was your travel?
Like 4 hours.
Yeah. Or gising na ba kayo?
Yeah.
Guys, welcome.
Welcome to the Dolomites. Oh, second. Okay, ako lang pala ang first time dito yata.
Ay, Rosalie Gumisian. First time niya from Florence.
From Florence, yeah.
Alora, welcome.
Okay, ayan. So yung pinaka tour guide po natin, ayan.
We're gonna enjoy. Wala po kaming tulog.
Pero mukhang fresh. Ganda natin din. Parang fresh tayo ba?
Parang lang.
Maganda talaga dito. Okay.
Ayan.
Now,
okay.
We are...
Guys, we are now in the Dolomites. Look at the mountains, so pretty. These are my friends. We're still going inside, so. Yeah, it's so pretty. Guys, so we are in the Dolomites and you can see it's so beautiful. So yes, look at the background. I'm sorry.
Beautiful.
So
tourist.
We're going inside the lake now. Guys, we are now at Lago de Braes. This is the entrance, and when you go inside, you can see from there Lago de Braes. Here's Kuya Mel just having a photo shoot, and Ate Femi. Hello! So we're walking towards the lake now. You can see all of the different colors of autumn. Wow, it's so breathtaking. So pretty. Wow. So, this is Lago de Braes, and it's my first time here, but it's so beautiful.
Guys.
Look at my friends, trying to take photos. Say hi.
Hi.
Hello. So this is Kuya Mel. Si Kuya Mel to at si Ate Femme. Si Kuya Mel ang...
Ang sabi ko sa'yo.
Ang ganda! Like, it's yellow everywhere, orange everywhere, because it's autumn at the moment.
Ako kaya kong tumas.
Kaya ko kaya.
Ang ganda!
And, like, the Dolomites in the background. See? How beautiful is God's creation, right? Look at Ate Femme. Come with me. Look. beautiful is it? This is Lagoon Breaks. There's a cabin and the mountains in the backdrop.
I've been waiting for the day you say you want me back.
And my friends over there are just taking photos.
I've been alone, but baby, I can't seem to understand.
Kuya Mel!
You threw my heart into the flames. I took our pictures out the frames. I tried to throw...
Wait, wait ka lang yun, ha? At putos, mag-putos yun muna kami.
Ganyan, dalawang
tao ba? Nakikita pa din!
Oh my goodness!
Kailangan dito ng konti.
Tatayo ako.
Sige.
God bless.
Walang masyadong kahoy sa mga bundok. Pero pag may kahoy, very colorful.
Kaya ko
yan.
Sandali, sandali.
Tingin na yan.
Dala yung bag ko. Hindi maganda ang tayo ko.
Kaya man.
Matang takot. Okay na?
Iyano mo yung...
Kuya Mel!
Yes?
Hindi ka dito para may kasama ako.
Bakit?
Kasi naka-video yun. Say something about Lagoon
Breaks.
Amazing.
Say something!
Say hello!
Hi! Ganyan lang ba? Ganyan lang ba? Walang nangyayari.
Lagoon Breaks and
but now we're separated, going down a separate path.
My friends are still getting like trying to.
You threw my heart into the
and
flames. I took
them.
Our pictures out the
Thank
frames.
You.
I tried to throw them out, but I still keep them just in case. If you're wondering if I still love you after so much time away, here's what I say.
Oh, okay, so I'm not a vlogger, but yeah, we're walking along Lake Breaks. And there's nothing I really can say because I haven't researched anything about it before we came. I just know that it's in the Dolomites, and then I know about the mountains. I know it's gonna be cold, but that's it. But now that we're here, it's actually a very small lake, but very beautiful, very, very pretty, picturesque and everything. So, but now we're gonna look for a toilet, because the cold is making us like pee all the time. Hoy Kuya Mel! Nandun si na, ano kanina?
Kasi hindi ko na kaya.
Me too. I wanna pee. Look at the background. How is this real? Like, God is so awesome. He is the best. He's the best painter. Period. I'll take you with us. We're going to look for a toilet.
Wala.
So, wala ba? So we came to the toilet and we have to pay 1 euro as usual.
50 cents?
No, 1 euro. So we're gonna try to find if we have cents or 1 euro.
The toilet is very clean and pretty. What can I say?
Okay, so this is the outside of the toilet. It's pretty much like a very, very nice garden. Look, I think that's the church.
It's very small but very beautiful.
Pagka okay na to?
Yes. Kuya, thank you po. May tatahawak ng camera. At tignan natin ang aking mga kasamahan na palaging nagpo-photoshoot kung saan sa ang corner ng lago. Kanina sa kahoy, ngayon dito sa may malapit sa lago. Ayan, umupo ba sa dagat? Ay, hindi sa dagat.
One,
kuya, nakikita ba yung magandang dolomite sa background?
Ayan o.
Mga barka, ay bangka, nakikita din.
Camera rin dugo po.
Nakita mo sa mga tao.
One, two.
Hindi ako vlogger, kuya. Nagjo-joke lang.
Diyan ka lang, diyan ka lang. Favorito ko yung gun na yan.
Pinusubam ko na si ate.
Ay, maganda kasi ganyan kuha o.
Okay, so guys, that's Adi Femi. We're still here in Lago Breis because we have a few hours here, and our companions went somewhere that we don't know. Kasi picture kami lang picture kung saan saan kaya. Pati din sila, pero kung saan saan sila nag-photoshoot hindi ko na alam. Kaya naghati kami, parang kasama ko lang si Kuya Mel at si Ate Femi kasi silang photographer ko, akong photographer nila. But this is my first time in Lago Breis. It's really, really beautiful, very, very beautiful. And the dolomites in the background makes it more scenic and picturesque and beautiful. People are also using like small boats, and we actually plan to go. I'm just scared because I don't know how to swim, and I'm not that really good in paddling. But see, I'll try this. Do you know how do they call it? Skipping stones. I never did, but I've always wanted to try. So yeah, wait. So I've said that I'm gonna try to skip stones, this one. So let's see. It's a major fail. No, how do they skip stones? Just one. How do they skip stones? I give up because I don't know how to skip stones. Apparently. Italy is really pretty. It's a shame that I have to leave the country, but sometimes God has plans that we don't understand, and I think my time here is done, I guess. and wish us luck because I don't know how to swim, and then Ate Femi doesn't know how to swim, and Kuya Mel knows poco, just a little bit. Yeah. We're gonna ride the boat. Are you ready, Ate Femi?
Yes.
Are you scared?
I'm ready, I'm very sure.
Very sure.
Sure na sure. Dito, picture tayo muna, pads.
Guys, we're now going to the boat. This is it. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm scared. But...
Oy na.
Uy, ang ganda, kuya.
One, two. Salam.
Wow. Kaya ko pa palang umakot naman.
Ate,
sandali lang, bag ko ibaba ko.
Andito sa akin, kuya, picturean kita.
Yung camera ko, please.
Hi, ate.
Hi, umiikot.
Ate Femi.
Hi.
We're moving back and forth.
Kuya, ang layo na natin, tingnan mo, yung pinanggalingan natin, ha? Kala mo, ha?
Oo, doon kami nanggaling pala, nag-move pala kami. Mag-isa lang si Kuya Mel na nag-ro.
Uy, pwede, oh. Pero masakit ang braso.
Uy, mamaya, may muscles ka na, kuya. I love it. This is from
Uy, picture ko, ragatsi!
Okay, Dai, I will.
This is my camera, please.
My camera is also the same.
So motion naman na ito.
Ay, ba, iyan mo sa video?
Saan bang video? Di ba yan?
Oo. Oh.
Si Kuya Mel ang taga-row.
Ayan. There, wherever you want to. Something Woo! Super slow.
Super slow naman nakalagay!
Akin na nga. Ayan, nakalagay. Super slow.
Di palitan.
Hindi ko na alam.
Oh my God. No!
Bakit napunta dyan?
Diba? Trinatry namin mag-boat.
Video, yun yung video. Napindot nyo kanina.
Hindi ko napindot.
Halika.
So we didn't have any sleep last night, so you can see that we're still covered. You can see all my scars and my wrinkles in my eyes.
Punta ka dito at ako'y pupunta dun sa likod. Hindi yan, tataog. Papicture ka sa kanya. Dapat iniwan mo yung camera.
Picture mo ako.
Dai, takpan mo naman ako.
I'll be the photographer.
The sun is shining and we're back.
Alang, ganda pa na tayo.
I-send mo naman sa akin yung video na yan para maganda naman.
Mukha ko naman yung madami. We're back.
Don't panic. Hindi saan tayo.
Kuya, tapos na ang work mo. Yay, we're done. We're done and we're getting out. Somebody's helping us. Because that's the line. And people are waiting for us.
And then
you try to come there.
I'm waiting now, saving all my precious time. Losing life. I'm missing mine. Same old us before we learned our truth.
A little
too
bit
late.
Just to see the view from up
there. Resigned to faded away. So tell me, can you turn around? I need someone to tell me down. Tell me, can you turn around? But either way. Hold me while you wait. I wish that I was good enough. If
only I could wake you up. My love, my love, my love, my love.
Now we're leaving.
Won't you stay? Tell me more. Tell me something I don't know. Did we go close to having it all? If you're gonna waste my time, let's waste the
rest.
And hold me while you wait. I wish that I was good enough.
Meron na?
Kuya,
ate, bumili ka?
Okay,
so we're going back to our van because we need to eat lunch and we're going to another place before we go home. So goodbye.